In the last lesson, we read about V.V.S. Lakshman that it is easier nowadays to be a part of cricket because due to media glare, and simultaneously there are many other platforms such as IPL. Okay, and coming to his parents and entire family and his well wishers are the well-wishers are a source of inspiration for him, and they gave the strength for him to emerge as a champ whenever he was on the ground. And coming to his biggest moments, if we talk that winning the World Cup, even though he was not a part of it, okay, and then being the number one team in Test series and making a score of 281 against Australia in Kolkata. These are the achievements, and he says that it is not only the achievement for him but also the achievement for all the players who were present in that team, as it was a turning point in Indian cricket team. And here in January 2016, when a polling was conducted by the ESPN Sports Magazine, so digital magazine. So in that, many of the commentators, journalists and cricketers participated in that, and it was voted that the V.V.S. Lakshman's batting was one of the V.V.S. Lakshman's inning of 281 against Australia was rated as the greatest test performance in last 50 years. Okay. And he had played under the captainship of Sourav Ganguly, Sachin and MS Dhoni. He says that everyone has their own ability to be a great performer. Okay. And coming to under the Sourav Ganguly's captainship, the change of Indian cricket team has been started. So it was very amazing because they had a good captain, coach as well as amazing talented personalities who had a great hunger to be for the success. Okay, now we will start. What has been your funniest moment on the field? Okay, so here V.V.S. Lakshman, he says, well, with a big smile, when Sourav and I collided while taking a single in an oval ODI, it is still amazing and embarrassing when I look back as to how it could have happened. So here he is telling that once when Sourav and Lakshman, they were playing and they were going for the run, okay, and it is oval shaped ground. Even though when they were taking ground, they both collided each other and okkanokaru guddesukunnaru. So still he says that still it is very amazing for me and embarrassing also, because still he did not understand how did it occur, ela jarigindi anedi inka. So he says that it is very surprising for him. Sports star, what was the most disappointing moment for you? He is asking, is there any disappointing moment? And he chala baadha padinattu alanti moment edana unda? So V.V.S. Lakshman, there was nothing like that, but I would feel terribly disgusted when I dropped a catch. I would feel sorry for the bowler who puts in such a great effort and the chance is flawed. That hurt me the most. So here V.V.S. Lakshman, he is telling there was nothing like that, and alanti the emi led disappoint, but he feels disgusted or he feels sorry when he drop a catch. Endukante oka bowler ball chesetappudu main tan target em untundante out. Okay, so whenever he drops a catch, he feels very sorry for that bowler and he feels disgusted also for that. I would feel sorry for the bowler who puts in such a great effort and the chance is flawed. Endukante papam bowler anta kashtapadi bowling chesthe catch pichi miss ayyesarki ela untundante his efforts are kept are good for nothing anadu. That hurt me the most. Adhe naaku chaala baadhakaranga anipistundi ani antunnaru. Sports star, what are your hobbies? Okay, now coming to his hobbies, VVS, I love to spend time with the memories of my members of my family. It gives so much of peace. I do love reading biographies of successful individuals. For The helpers know how they handle different aspects in life in the and in sport. So here he is telling that coming to his hobbies, he love to spend time with his family members. Generally celebrities and cricketers in the day, most of the time they stay outside only. And family to chala takkuva vala time untundi. So his hobby is that to spend time with his family members, and it gives so much of peace. I do love reading biographies, and he used to read the biographies of successful individuals, because that biographies, they by them we learn a lot. Okay, so he's telling that they help us know how they handle different aspects in life and sport. Life and sport lo ela manani manam handle cheyalo adi nerpistundi. You are a complete family man now. Outside you are celebrity, and at home a normal caring father. I am lucky to have a wonderful well-knit family with a wonderful wife, and it's a great feeling to see the kids grow up so fast. It's real joy to be with family. So he's telling that, okay, now you have taken the retirement, no? So now you are completely family man. And if retirement తీసుకున్నారు కాబట్టి ఇంకా ఫుల్ గా ఫ్యామిలీ లోనే ఉంటారు కాబట్టి బయటికి వెళ్తే మాత్రం మీరు సెలబ్రిటీ. వెన్ యూ గో అవుట్ సైడ్ యు ఆర్ సెలబ్రిటీ, అండ్ ఎట్ హోమ్ యు ఆర్ నార్మల్ కేరింగ్ ఫాదర్. సో హియర్ వివిఎస్ లక్ష్మణ్ హి సేస్ ఐఎమ్ లక్కీ టు హ్యావ్ సచ్ ఎ వండర్ఫుల్ వెల్ నిట్ ఫ్యామిలీ. ఇస్ టెలింగ్ దట్ ఐఎమ్ రియల్లీ ఇట్స్ టూ గుడ్ టు హ్యావ్ సచ్ ఎ వండర్ఫుల్ ఫ్యామిలీ అండ్ విత్ ఎ వండర్ఫుల్ వైఫ్, అండ్ ఇట్స్ గ్రేట్ ఫీలింగ్ టు సీ ద కిడ్స్ గ్రో అప్ సో ఫాస్ట్. అంటే పిల్లలు ఎప్పుడు ఎదిగిపోయారో తెలియకుండానే వాళ్ళు చాలా ఫాస్ట్గా ఎదిగిపోయారు, అండ్ ఇట్ వాస్ టూ నైస్ టు సీ దట్ లైక్ దట్. Sports star, who are the cricketers whom you admire? So he's asking that name some cricketers to whom do you like. So VVS, in my early days, Azhar, well, Sachin is such a role model in every aspect. Kapil was a great inspiration too. So here he's telling that early days means when he used to started playing or at that time, for him Azhar is also captain of India. And he is telling that no doubt Sachin is also one of the role model, and for him the greatest inspiration is Kapil Dev. Okay, sports star, what is your favorite cuisine? Cuisine means food. Okay, so VVS, I am vegetarian. I love to taste all sorts of dishes. Thai cuisines are my favorite. Okay, so he is telling that he is vegetarian, so he love to taste all sorts of. And vegetarian lo aniku kavalsina anni డిషెస్ ఆయన టేస్ట్ చేస్తారు. కానీ ఆయన థై కుసైన్స్ అంటే థైలాండ్ ఫుడ్ చాలా ఇష్టం, మై ఫేవరెట్ అని అంటున్నారు. స్పోర్ట్స్ స్టార్, వాట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ మ్యూజిక్ డూ యూ నార్మల్లీ లిసన్ టు, అండ్ హూ ఆర్ యువర్ ఫేవరెట్ సింగర్స్? మోస్ట్లీ నార్మల్లీ మీరు వినే మ్యూజిక్ ఏంటి, మీ ఫేవరెట్ సింగర్స్ ఎవరు అంటే వివిఎస్, ఇండియా హ్యాస్ బీన్ వెరీ ఫార్చునేట్ టు హ్యావ్ సీన్ సో మెనీ గ్రేట్ మ్యూజిషియన్స్ అండ్ సింగర్స్, అండ్ ఐ లవ్ లిసనింగ్ టు కిషోర్ కుమార్ అండ్ అవర్ ఓన్ ఎస్పి బాలసుబ్రహ్మణ్యం, with whom I fortunately enjoy a special personal relationship. So he has all the favorite, means India has been very fortunate to have been so many great musicians and singers. He's telling that we are very lucky that we are having many musicians and singers, and he love to listen the songs of Kishore Kumar. Kishore Kumar is a Hindi singer, and our own SP Balasubramanian. No doubt, I think you all know that who is S.P. Balasubramanian. And he is telling that with whom I fortunately enjoy a special personal relationship. Ante kada ayin tot S.P. Balasubramanian tot na personal relationships kuda baga unne. Sports star, which TV program do you love to watch? He is asking what are the TV programs. VVS Lakshman, generally I don't miss any big sporting event, and Wimbledon is one such that I love to watch without fail. And with the family members, I do enjoy watching the singing and dancing competition programs. I am amazed at the talent actually. So his favorite is watching all types of sport events, especially Wimbledon. And he also watches the live shows of singing and dancing programs. So he says that I am amazed at the talent of such small children. Who was your childhood hero? VVS, childhood and current hero, it is my dad. I owe everything to him. So he is telling that even in the childhood, current at present aina the person to whom I love the most is my dad. What is that you miss by being a cricketing celebrity? VVS. I never thought of myself as a big cricketer. It is always nice to be with my family. My wife has all qualities I look for. I have two wonderful kids and I am blessed to have such a family. So he's telling that I never thought I am a very big cricketer and I never think that I am a celebrity. But he says that he is very thankful that he had a very good family, his wife and his children. As sports star, have you given thought of post-retirement plans? Evaina meeku post-retirement and retirement tarvata unna plans evaina unnaya? VVS. Well, I have a dream to set up a school and an academy. I am confident of realizing this dream. So he is telling that I have also a dream, that is to set up a school and academy, and he hopes that definitely he will fulfill his dream.